I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. In an effort to branch out from chips for cell phones, Qualcomm wants to work with companies on a technology variation of augmented reality involving superimposing computer-generated content over live images seen through cell phone cameras and other devices. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on this story, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend, as well as checking out our website, that's tradethetrend.com.